I want to look at 1 Timothy chapter 3, verse 1. 1 Timothy chapter 3, verse 1. And this is where Paul is writing to Timothy. And he's talking about what it takes to promote somebody into eldership. What qualities they should have. So 1 Timothy chapter 3, verse 1, it says, "This is a faithful saying. If a man desires the position of a bishop, he desires a good work. A bishop then must be blameless, the husband of one wife, temperate, sober-minded, of good behavior." And he goes on to a list of other things, other behaviors. But I want us to notice where it says in verse 1, if a man desires the position of a bishop, if you desire the position of a bishop, what is this? We could equate this to leadership. We could equate this to the next level in your career. We could equate this to a lot of things. But if you desire the position, you desire a good thing. And so often we think and we live our life that, well, if God promotes me, then I'll begin to walk worthy of my calling. If I get to that position, then I'll begin to live like this. We live under this false understanding that, well, once he puts me there, then I can change my life. Then I can start doing things. Then I can walk at that level that he's called me to. But until then, I'm just going to do my thing. And we get it backwards. Because until you begin to walk worthy, you aren't even considered for the position. Until you begin to walk worthy, you're out of the equation. He's saying, nope, not ready. Nope, not yet. He's just waiting. Walk worthy of the calling. Don't miss the calling that he has put on your life by walking in disobedience. I'll say it again. Don't miss the calling that he has given you by walking in disobedience. That word is interesting. I can see people already being like, yep, I'm good. Disobedience is choosing anything above him. The biggest thing that I've seen, at least lately, is comfort. I was with a missionary in Sri Lanka this last year, and one of the missionaries said, "America has an idol, and it is comfort. They will do anything to be comfortable."